Second game of the road trip here for you, Ryan, and obviously you're none the worse for wear ever after taking a stick in the face. You were able to come back, score a huge goal for the hockey club on Friday the 13th. We're back in your locker stall here. Is this a good feeling for you?
Yeah, it's like you said, Friday the 13th, a little superstitious, and you know, you interviewed me last game and I scored, so I had to pull you over here for another one, so hopefully it works out.
Is there anybody on this team that stands out as being maybe the quirkiest or somebody who shows his superstitions?
Nothing comes to mind, but Brass is very superstitious with his sticks. I think he's got to always figure out something going on with those things. So I don't think many guys are too superstitious, but I'll be if I score again tonight, and I have to ask you for another interview.
Not going to get rid of me, or I'm not going to get rid of you. What can be built off of the Vancouver game here to have some success here in Calgary?
Yeah, I think we just battled back and found a way to win. So anytime you do that, it's going to carry over to the next game and give you some confidence going into tonight. So just battling back was huge, and it's going to give us confidence tonight to hopefully get another W.